blood creeping up from the
heat. Oh, I'm gonna do much.
Got pride, got reason. If they wanna go eat, then you know I'm gonna feed them. If you're coming for me, hope you're ready for a demon.
Hello, guys. Welcome back to our YouTube channel.
So this is what we are going to do today. Today is the basketball challenge. Everybody has 5 throws. Yeah. So the one who wins, of course, they win. But the one who fails will have to do 10 push-ups,
and that's you. Are you ready for defeat? In fact, you say you were born ready.
I'm always ready.
Ready for defeat.
Eh? Ask her, is she ready?
You are always ready for defeat. Eh?
So now she wants me to start first. I'm going to start first. I'm going to show her that I'm the boss.
So you wanted to cheat, eh? Hey! He wanted to cheat, the way he was looking.
Only 1 out of 5. That is not good. But I believe in myself. Yeah. The thing is that she might not even score any. She might not even score any. Yeah. That's 1 out of 2. 3 more. Now we are going for another round. Guys, so now there's a draw. And we have to do it again. So this is the second time. 5 more.
I just feel it, face my mind starts feeling, I don't face myself.
not going well at all. And the last one. Now let's see if she can put one there. If she can put only one. If she can put only one, I'll salute her. I'll salute her. No, I'll salute her. You are doing well. Keep on like this.
If I can do only one, You did it on the last moment.
Looks like.
I only did the second one, and that's it.
But you started like this.
No.
See, she is quick to start. You see, she is moving forward, though. Guys, she is moving forward, though.
No,
this one. She's trying to cheat.
No, I'm not cheating. Yes! Let's push up, are you ready?
This is well. She won already. Let's prepare.
Are you ready for 10 push ups? Oh, what for me?
Guys, now it's so obvious that I have lost. See me, I didn't prepare.
You will die. Oya, make yourself straight. Straighten yourself. Oya, don't cheat. In fact, try to sit on you.
So this was our invite. I think the kid wants to join us in this competition. Yeah. Gigi, the kid is asking you, are you fit?
I'm a big fight, need time, and I'll soon be with it.
next time I will come prepared.